This is the way you can dry your hair at Auntie's house, under this dryer. See, it's nice. Even a place to put your feet. I bought it from my hairdresser about 5 years ago or so for $100 because she didn't need two of them.
That's neat.
Yeah, and I use it all the time.
You look like a beauty queen.
Oh, come on.